trailer review of the upcoming movie on Netflix called Home Team. Let's check out the trailer. Well,
the Saints win the Super Bowl!
Hey, Coach. Mr. Goodall is on the phone?
Roger Goodall's on the phone.
The commissioner.
He didn't say what his job was.
Coach Payton has been suspended for a full year.
Sean, what are you doing here?
Just came to watch my son play football. Played a great game out there.
You lost 0-40.
Can't help it if all your teammates are horrible. He was good too. A couple of good guys.
We're the worst team in the league.
They need some motivation. You're seriously ordering a pizza right now?
Oh yeah, I want stuffed crust. What kind of question is that?
You're only here because you got suspended.
Being Sean Payton's son ain't easy. It may be easier on him if you were on that field with us every day.
My butthole!
You do need help.
Coach Payton is going to be our new offensive coordinator.
Our defense sucks, too.
Dennis just fall down?
Yeah, he doesn't like contact.
You know he's playing football?
I think it'll be good for you guys to connect.
You guys know what Drew Brees does? When everybody else has gone home, Drew stays on the field. You see what he could have done better. That's how you become great.
I believe that we will win.
The Warriors did lose, just to be totally clear.
People always ask me about you. I don't know you.
I'm here. I'm here now.
You in football country now.
Gentlemen, I've been perfecting my recipe for the ultimate energy bar.
Super log! Super log!
Ain't gonna score, boys. Season's over for you.
That's what you think. Go to the gym!
How many of y'all had a log?
Well, you know the drill with the Happy Madison Pictures, Adam Sandler production. It's all about hilarious, super fun, good time. This one stars Kevin James as coach who, after being suspended from NFL, coaches 12-year-old kids. And this is going to be hilarious. All Happy Madison movies are good, and Kevin James seems